What's up, YouTube? Hey, so I'm making dinner, so hold on, y'all. I'm just trying to get my dinner together. The thing is, my video today is on things that I, you know how Oprah has a thing, well, her favorite things? Well, mine is gonna be some of my least favorite things, okay? So, and my least favorite things, it's not that long of a list. I want to say that, it's not that long of a list. But indeed, it's a list. And so, one of my least favorite things I have on my list, and I wrote some of them down. Sorry, y'all, I'm cooking. Making tacos. So, yeah, making tacos. One of my least first, there's people who drive 5 or 10 miles below the speed limit. I can understand y'all trying to prevent from getting a ticket. Because you know what? I don't want you to get a ticket either. But come on. You need to be driving expeditiously if you're on the highway, okay? You don't need to be around here BSing on the highway. You're on 75 or 95 or wherever you at, whatever road takes you somewhere fast. The people who are on that road, you need to be driving at a faster speed, okay? You don't need to be bullshitting around, excuse my friend. But you need to be driving with a purpose. I always drive with a purpose. And they should be driving with a purpose too. You should be driving your vehicle with a purpose. Not out here playing around. Not out here playing around driving all slow like Miss Daisy in the back seat. No, we don't do that. Miss Daisy is not in your back seat. Back seat of your car. You ain't driving no Miss Daisy. You want to drive a regular road, okay? You need to drive like you got some sense. Because people ain't got time for your little 5 or 10 miles an hour just poking along. And we got all day. I ain't got all day. I got things to do, places to go. And I got to get there in a lot of amount of time. And here you go. And I ain't, yeah, sometimes I do be rushing. I ain't going to deny that. I am rushing. I'm rushing. I'm going to admit that I'm rushing. Yeah, I do be rushing. And if I'm rushing, I need you to drive the speed limit, at least the speed limit. I'm just saying, can you at least drive the freaking speed limit? Just a speed limit. That's not too much to ask for, a speed limit, okay? Second thing on my list is people who swear. You know, I've met people, men, and they swear they're about safe sex, and oh yeah, you know, I'm safe, and ain't got condom the first. Yeah, I'm not about here trying to be safe. Why you got so many kids then? How you got them kids if you being safe? Because, you know, babies can't just go through a condom. You can't be made through a condom, baby. I know some people told you that lie, but that's not true. Sperm don't go through condoms, baby. That sucker didn't catch none of them. Your children are still free flying. So, I'm just saying to you, how did you come to the conclusion that you're safe, if you were out here going dirty, which is what we call it. Going dirty with a female. And we call it back in my day. Going dirty with a female. We call it going dirty. Okay? So I just want to know how you guys, how you came about that. How the babies get born. You going dirty. You ain't thinking about no safe sex child. Shut up. I'll tell you like this. You need to wrap that thing up, honey, before it falls off. I'm just saying. Another one of the things I hate. Some of the things, not my not so favorite things. And this is notorious. This is mostly for women. Not always for men, but mostly for women. This is why I don't really hang around a lot of females. I do have some females I like to hang around, and they have a good time. But I don't like to hang around a lot of you females. Y'all, So, you ever go out, you all excited to go out, hang out with your girls and your guys? Because I know y'all going to tell me, oh, this ain't the right song. Y'all going to tell me y'all have some friends who like this. Trust me. You going to tell me. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I had some chili sauce. This is my salsa. I got medium because my daughter, I thought she's going to want some. And she turned out she didn't want any. She told me she's on a diet or some nonsense. I don't know. Anyway, you get out there and you go to the club and they all hype before you get to the club. Yeah, we're going to have a good time. We're going to have a good time. And then they get to the club and everybody's sitting around looking. Ain't no noise being made. Ain't no, yeah, hey, none of that. Just chirp, chirp. Alexa, pause. Just a lot of dang on freaking crickets. That's it. Nobody said anything. Just a lot of crickets. I'm sorry if my music was loud, y'all. I wasn't even paying attention. I'm just used to it being up that loud. Because I be in the house just doing my thing, you know. And they don't have no noise. They just sitting there looking all around. Everybody else, you know, chilling. And they ain't gonna freak everybody trying to have a good time. People are dancing. And they just sitting there looking around. I can't stand going out with people like that. I don't go out with duds. I don't like, that's why I stopped going out. Because one thing, I don't like to go out with duds. I don't like to go out with duds. I'm sorry. I don't like to go out with duds. And some of the people I have hung with were duds. And I changed my mind. Yeah, I don't go out with duds. Because all y'all do is just sit around, walk around. I don't want to walk around all night. What do I look like? I don't want to walk around all night. What we walking for? Why are we walking? Let's go somewhere and sit our butts down, order a drink so we can get things going, so we can get things flowing and dance. I don't want to walk around all night staring at people. I don't want to do that. Why do I want to walk all night? I don't want to walk all night. These shoes aren't made to walk all night. They made for me to get up and dance and then go sit myself back down. That's what they're for. I'm just saying. That's what I put the shoes on for. I put the shoes on so that I can go and dance and then get back in my chair. That's why I did that. Now, those is a few. Yo, you guys, I know y'all have some not so favorite things that people do. I want y'all to tell me what your not so favorite things are. Tell me some of them, you know. Let me see. And you know what? If you tell me a good one, I'm going to tell everybody else about it too. If you tell me your good one, I'm going to share your good one with other people. We're all sharing your pain. I sure am. I will. I'm going to tell them all about the pain you suffer. And I'm going to tell them about the pain that I totally understand about what you suffer. So, if you share your time, share your things you're not so favorite things, not your favorite things like Oprah, but not so favorite things. That's what my list says. You know, I'm gonna share it with you, share with others. So drop something down below. Drop some below just to let me know what your favorite things are, or not so favorite things, rather. Tell me what they aren't, and I'll share them. All right, everybody, that's all I got to say about that. I'll see y'all in the next video.